Come here tonight as an American who, like all Americans, kneels to pray with you today and will stand by you.